Breaking overnight, a West Toledo home goes up in flames twice in one day. This happened around 11 o'clock last night on South Breyer Road, south of Door Street. Fire crews tell us they put out a fire at the home earlier yesterday, spending more than 2 hours making sure that blaze was out. Well, about hours later, the fire reignited. Nobody was hurt, and the cause of the original fire is under investigation.